morning. My name is Bindashree. I am in third class and I am going to be 8 years old. My story's name is Sleeping Beauty. Once there was a beautiful, beautiful girl. She was born in a big palace with her parents. Many of them were invited. Out of them all, there were 7 witches. 6 witches entered the kingdom, but 1 witch was left. She caused the child to die on the 15th birthday. Luckily, 1 witch can save the child. So, that witch caused the child that she should sleep on her 15th birthday. When the 15th birthday arrived, the girl slept on the bed, and when she slept, the whole kingdom slept for 100 years. After 100 years, one prince entered the kingdom. He went to the prince's room. Luckily, the 100 years had ended. When the prince touched the prince's hand, the princess woke up and whole kingdom woke up. The prince and the princess were married and lived happily ever after. Thank you.